bought this guitar at the Red Rocks jam session and gear swap meet today. You can hear the rhythm in the background that I made on my looper.